What's up, YouTube? Casey Anglers here, and today we're at a new pond we've never fished. It was really tough to get down here. We're fishing this pond, and then we're gonna try one other pond that we still have never fished, and hoping to catch some big ones. What do you have to say about this pond?
Well, it's heavily polluted, I know that, because like cans there, and whoa!
Shad a bite. All right, this was honestly the biggest fail ever.
Ever.
About to leave. Took us like freaking
4 hours probably.
Forever just to get down here, but we figured out that there's not that many fish and they're all small because I had so many bites and it just felt like a little nibble nibble. We're gonna go to a new pond. We just went to a new spot and we got kicked off, kind of. Kind of confusing. He lied to us basically by saying there is only bluegill this big, which is definitely a lie because we're watching the fish move around this perfect water with just a little moss. Looks so perfect. So then I went and asked my dad about it because he knows all about that pond and everything, and he said some guy across the street dumps fish in there all the time, big bass, and there's bass up to 10 pounds in that pond. So we kind of just...
we lost a 10-pounder pretty much.
Yeah, we basically lost a 10-pounder. So, I mean, that basically happened. You guys didn't get to see any of that because that guy was, like, mad at us and stuff. But long story short, we kind of got kicked off. And we're at the spot that we fished
one other time
yesterday, which was our last video, I believe, seeing if we can't catch a 7-pounder.
That's like the fish I caught. About a 1.5, 2-pounder.
Decent fish. Possibly biggest fish.
Let's go with that. 2-pounder. Here, feel him. I'm kidding. He's actually 1.5 pounds. Caught that fish on the wacky rig, floating down the stream. First cast. Dude, if we could only bring the camera on the boat.
No, I can't. I can't keep doing it.
Here, boys. Jeez.
3 pounds. Ah!
Okay guys, fun day out here again. I know it's almost the same video as our last video, and the reason for that is because we went to a new pond, had a few bites, but they were clearly small fish. Kind of made me disappointed. Then we went to an even newer pond, and we're gonna fish there, but we kind of got kicked off. I already told you about that, but anyway, long story short, had to come back to this pond here, try to catch as many fish as possible. I think we got about six. A couple of them clearly weren't on camera, but anyway, thanks for watching, and please come back for the next one.